I need the car. Sorry.
¡Hijo de puta! ¡Cut to one!
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
Are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Me, I go tump ya.
Don't kill me. I know I fucked Dwayne over real bad. But he wouldn't want me dead. He's too much of a gentleman for that. He ain't like that Playboy ex-punk. He's only chasing paper. You do right by Dwayne. He's gonna stick to you.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Squad is right. Tell you the right. I'll be the left. I'll be the kick to the fucking head.
All right, you dicks. This one goes out to all of yous. You're a bunch of lousy shitheads, but I love you.
Shut up, punk!
Insurance. Oh, get out of here, bitch.
You can be left in the home of the team of drama
Mondays at 9 and Central on CC.
Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you meet me at Clocking Bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. Leave you alone.
Welcome to Clocking Bell. How can I help you? Here it is. Bye.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.